हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग। ऑल ऑफ यू टेक योर बुक, जीके बुक लेसन 30। ऑल ऑफ यू टेक जीके बुक लेसन 30, मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट। मीन्स ऑफ ट्रांसपोर्ट। Means of transport. All of you, open page number 19, lesson 13, means of transport. See in your book, we use different means of transport to go from one place to another place. If we are going to another place, we are taking a different types of transport. Someone who travels from one place to another place is called a passenger. Who is traveling to one place to another place? That's called a passenger. And who we use different types of transport to go one place to another place. Okay. See, identify each vehicle are write its name in the blanks. First you can see and identify. First one is a two-wheeled paddle drive vehicle is called, what is called? Cycle. When we use by driving with paddle, that's called cycle. So all of you write a first cycle. Railway line. Train never we use this ship. Okay, we can use that vehicle called ship. A huge vehicle that carry passengers or cargo across the ocean. Ship. A flying vehicle that wings and engine that carry passengers to long distance. Which aeroplane? A flying vehicle with wings and engines. Okay, that carries passengers to long distance. That's called a aeroplane. Aeroplane is flying in the air. Pollution and cause no harm to the environment like e-rickshaw, because e-rickshaw is operated by battery, so that is not harmful for our environment. All of you see a two-way paddle drive vehicles, bicycle, a two-wheeled motor vehicles, motorcycle, a three-wheeled battery operator vehicle, e-rickshaw, a four-wheeled motorcycle designed to carry a few passengers on road car, a motorcycle that carry a large number of passengers on road is bus, a series of carriages pulled by an engine that run on railway line, that's called train. A huge vehicle that carries passenger or cargo across the ocean is called ship. A flying vehicle that with wings and engines that carries passenger to long distance is called aeroplane. All of you see and fill in your book. Now your quarterly portion is over. Only you can learn all these lessons, means 1 to 13. All of you learn for your quarterly exam. Okay, today's syllabus is over. So, we meet our next video.